Evaluating expression. In this problem, to evaluate this expression, we simply substitute in the variable with its corresponding numbers. So I'm going to rewrite my expression now with blanks instead of the variable. For A, I'm going to substitute in -3. For B, I'm going to substitute in 9. And for C, I'm going to substitute in 3. Now I simply simplify my expression. 8 times -3 is -24 plus 9 square plus 3. -24 plus 9 is -15 square plus 3. -15 square is 225 plus 3. And my resulting answer is 228. And this completes my problem.